I didn't wear a mask. I should have. I didn't. I believe this was just a flu. That it was all gonna go away. That it was political. I didn't think a mask would help. Like my paramedic said, if they don't help, then why do frontline workers that wear them, and hospital people that wear them, get it at a such lower rate than the rest of society? You don't want to end up like me. I'm having trouble breathing. I may have to be intubated if I get any worse. I will get intubated if I get any worse. It's so hard to breathe. It affects every person different. But if it affects you the way it's affecting me, you don't want it. If wearing a mask can reduce your chances of getting this, even by 5%, just wear a mask. Do it for your children. For your loved ones. Do it for yourself.